back there. What the fuck are you doing? It's like you don't even know me.
People have really taken to asking me fuck, marry, kills. Here's three just from Canada. Let's start with one from St. John.
Marry, fuck, kill, top three political parties in Canada.
Okay, wait, marry, fuck, kill, top three political parties in Canada. First of all, I don't think you can marry or fuck a political party. You can kill one, but I don't recommend it. Also, top three political parties in Canada. I'm an American. I don't know what the fuck they are. Because we haven't invaded you yet. What are the top three political parties in Canada? What are they named?
Liberal, Conservative, and NDP.
What does NDP stand for? He doesn't fucking know. Well, I'm cool with my education now, so maybe you should marry that one and fucking learn about it. Be like, I'm gonna fuck that one because I won't remember its name.
And another from Ottawa.
Yes, there is always a right answer to a fuck, marry, kill, and I'm afraid to end on this one. But I might need a defense lawyer.
So, fuck, marry, kill, Bill Burr, Joe Rogan, and Ari Shaffir.
Okay, fuck, marry, kill, Bill Burr, Joe Rogan, and Ari Shaffir. All right.
Jim Jefferies, too, at the same time.
You just yelled Jim Jefferies. You can't just name every comedian. That's not how a fuck, marry, kill works. You don't just name all the people and be like, who would you fuck? Like, that's not... All right. Fuck, marry, kill, Bill Burr, Joe Rogan, Ari Shaffir. There's always a right answer. I was actually at Ari Shaffir's wedding. I did not intend to be. I just went to the comedy store for a show. And he was getting married in the comedy store. But I was there for the show, and I got a good parking space, so I was a little bit early. And I walk into the showroom, and they go, bride or groom? And I said, the 9:30. So I guess maybe I'd marry him, because I already see he's good at it. So, all right, and then fuck or kill Joe Rogan or Bill Burr. I would fuck Bill Burr because I'd want to see how angry he would get about it.
Whoa, what the fuck are you doing back there? What the fuck are you doing? It's like you don't even know me.
Anyway, so and then I guess that means I would kill Joe Rogan, but he'd be okay with it because I'd be doing it for meat.
And another from Ottawa.
Angela Merkel, Nancy Pelosi, or Hillary Clinton?
That's the good. Angela Merkel, Nancy Pelosi, Hillary Clinton. Okay. Fuck, marry, kill. Okay. There's always a right answer. Give me a second here. All right. Fuck, marry, kill. Well, I couldn't. Alright, I would marry Angela Merkel, because then I would have dual citizenship in case Trump starts hunting Jews. Imagine fleeing to Germany for safety. I would kill Nancy Pelosi because she's in her 80s. It's a matter of time anyway, so it won't be as mean. I feel like that would be okay because like a broken hip could beat me there. And that leaves I would fuck Hillary Clinton because even her husband didn't, so I may as well.
And just for good measure, what would you rather?
Okay, would you rather? I like these. What do you got?
All right, open mouth, deep tongue with Kellyanne Conway.
Open mouth, deep tongue with Kellyanne Conway.
Or a patronizing handy from Sarah Huckabee Sanders.
Or a patronizing handy from Sarah Huckabee Sanders.
Well, apparently the devil's in the front row. So, you came in ready with this one. That's not off the top of your head. So, Deep Throat Kiss with Kellyanne Conway. Skeletor. There's a patronizing handy from Sarah Huckabee Sanders. Which I think would be impossible, because you have to be hard to get a hand job. You can't. If I was with Sarah Huckabee Sanders, she would just be like, bling, bling, bling. Like, there's no. And I'm afraid of, like, I'm afraid of kissing with Kellyanne Conway, because, like, I'm afraid that it's just, like, not a tongue, it's just snakes. You know, I'm afraid. I guess I would, it's gonna sound weird, but I would do both at once. And here's why. Here's why. Because each one would distract me from the other, you know what I mean? It's like when you break your arm, you should stub your toe so you don't concentrate on the pain of the arm. Same kind of thing. What hell is this?
Thanks for subscribing to my YouTube and for liking my page on Facebook. And of course, supporting the Patreon. When you do, you get to see videos like this before anybody else. There's also all kinds of other swag. And if you like Walter, pick up your Walter plush today. Go to walterplush.com. Proceeds benefit A Purposeful Rescue, which is where I got Walter. Let's help save some future potatoes. And as always, catch a live show. We've been selling out just about everywhere lately, so make sure to get your tickets ahead of time. Want to see where else I'll be? Check out stevehofstetter.com and click on the calendar. I hope to see you at a live show soon.